Everyone loves getting a shiny new phone or tablet, but what do you do with the old ones? If you're anything like me, you've probably got a pile of dated old devices sitting in a drawer somewhere and gathering dust. But all those abandoned gadgets can actually do a lot of good if you know how to tap into their potential. Ready to give your old Android device new life? Here are a few ideas. First, set it up as a wireless trackpad and controller for your computer. An app called Unified Remote makes it easy. Install the app on your old phone or tablet, then install the companion software on your computer. It'll work with Windows, Mac, or Linux systems. You can then swipe around on your device's screen to control the computer's mouse and keyboard. The app even has special remotes for things like media playback and presentation control. Another possibility, set up your old phone or tablet as a universal smart remote for your home or office. Just load it up with all the relevant apps for whatever smart devices you have, things like Nest, Hue, anything else you'd need to control your home or office tech. You can even install apps to make your old Android device a dedicated remote for components like TVs, cable boxes, and DVD players. That way you, or anyone else around, can control all that stuff without needing 1,000 remotes or your own current phone in hand. Here's an interesting one. Your clunky old Android device could actually help scientists detect earthquakes and research possible cures for Alzheimer's. It's all part of a program from UC Berkeley called BOINC. Yes, BOINC, that stands for the Berkeley Open Infrastructure for Network Computing. Load up the BOINC app, pick the projects you want to support, and then just plug your phone in and put on the nearest lab coat and goggles for good measure. Who needs a fancy schmancy connected camera when you've got an old Android phone sitting around? With the help of an app called IP Webcam, the camera on your dated device can actually let you keep an eye on your home, office, or top secret crime lair from pretty much anywhere. All you've got to do is download the app, set up your device wherever you want it, and then peek through its lens from any compatible web browser. You can even perform advanced functions like video recording and motion detection. Another cool option, turn your old device into a dedicated in-car command center. Then you don't have to mess around with your current phone every time you need something. Find a decent car dock and mount the device somewhere safe. Be sure to plug it into your car's power port and connect it to your stereo. Then either use your primary phone as a hotspot to keep it online, or go the economical route and download any necessary music and directions before you hit the road. Grab the Android Auto app for a simplified interface with large buttons and extra voice commands, and that's it. Your newly repurposed companion is ready to roll.